I'm Mohammad Mukhtar Hussain, assistant teacher, Mohammad Ali Academy. Welcome, my dear and lovely viewer, Master House 24 YouTube channel. You know, my dear participant, I have discussed voice on tense, and now I'm going to discuss an interesting lesson for you. Today, I'm going to discuss voice on WH question. So, my dear lovely viewer, I hope you are ready with your khata and pen. So now start our lesson. Let us go to whiteboard. My dear lovely viewer, try to understand topics, voice one, double question. Structure, how can you understand, my dear lovely viewer? Active. W is auxiliary verb, subject plus verb. Okay? My dear lovely viewer, try to understand. Here you can see subject. What here we know object, subject, auxiliary verb, and verb. Okay. At the time of passive voice, my dear lovely viewer, what here as subject, auxiliary verb also. We can see and var will pass participle, and then we can use preposition by, and at last subject turn into objective case, my dear lovely viewer. Okay, now my dear participant, I am going to apply this structure and you will write down with me. Okay, my dear lovely viewer, now I am going to change. You write down and try to understand and apply in your real life. Okay? My dear lovely viewer, first question, what will you buy? Okay? Number one, my dear participant, what will be bought by you? Okay, my dear lovely viewer, what here subject, you here objective case, auxiliary verb, and you know, my dear participant, if you see future indefinite tense at the time of making will be shall be, and verb past participle, preposition by. Okay, I hope you understand, my dear lovely viewer. Now I am going to change another sentence for you so that you can understand and apply in your any examination or any competition or your real life. Okay? If you follow my class, you will be successful in your real life, my dear lovely viewer. Number two, what you do, what do you want, my dear lovely viewer? What is wanted by you? Okay, my dear lovely viewer, if you see auxiliary verb do as a same of passive voice, am is are. Okay, so subject here singular, so we can see, we can use is wanted by you. Okay, my dear lovely viewer, try to understand. I hope you write down with your khata. You know, my dear participant, you have no class, so sitting at home you can learn. Join my Master House YouTube channel. Number three, my dear lovely viewer, try to understand. What does she want to buy? So, what is wanted to buy? She turned into her. Okay, my dear lovely viewer. Number four, what did Rani Mek. My dear lovely viewer, try to understand with me what was made by Rani. Okay, I hope you understand easily. Number 5, my dear lovely viewer, what color do you like? My dear lovely viewer, what color hair jointly as object? Jointly as object. Okay, and you hear subject. Okay, so we can write down what color is like most by you. Okay, I hope my dear participant very well in your real life. If you follow my class, if you are successful in your real life, my dear lovely viewer, if you do not understand anything, you can comments and message in box. Next time I will discuss it in details. So no more talk. Now I am going to close. To your good health. Thank you. Bye bye.